Public health nutrition is the study of food and dietetics. So we're looking at how the environment around us and the people in our lives and the time and resources that we have affect our individual decisions and behaviors when it comes to health.
It's helping people be well through food and lifestyle, basically. I kind of think of it as food is medicine. So it's about preventing disease at the population level, more so in terms of public health, through what we choose to eat and how we choose to act.
The Public Health Nutrition Core curriculum, we have two tracks. One track called the traditional program, and that is something that everybody completes. We go through the life cycle, so everything from pregnancy through geriatric nutrition. In the coordinated track, you would take the traditional core curriculum, and then you would add an additional 1,000 hours of internship, which are done in the community. At the end of the coordinated program track, you're actually eligible to take the national registration exam to become a registered dietitian. But either track, you would complete the program within 2 years.
So what every graduate in public health nutrition comes out with is the ability to understand and decipher research, to be able to communicate that to the public, to really understand programming for communities and how to evaluate those programs. And then, of course, the nutrition core is really how nutrition impacts health, but at the population level versus the individual level.
The School of Public Health really helped to sort of jumpstart my career. It was a space where I was able to explore all these different areas, but within sort of a focus.
When I started this public health nutrition degree, I had a specific idea of what I wanted to do. But every semester that passes, there are more opportunities to kind of expand my horizons. I could see myself in so many different careers and areas.
Do you get butterflies? Does it bring you joy? Does it, you know, looking around at the people, does it make you feel like you're at home? That's the way I felt at the School of Public Health. I felt like when I walked in the doors, I felt like I was at home and I was around family and friends and people that were doing things that I was proud of. You know, I think if people are looking into programs, I think that's the way to do it, is follow your heart and follow that gut feeling. And if it feels good, then jump in.